Focus, you fucker. Okay, so it's been a long weekend. I've been making bits for the vertical head for the mill. A Morse cone drive shaft, 22mm drive shaft, taken out of the drive shaft from Dacia Logan. They're solid and very, very hard. So it's probably woodpecker lips, that shit. The Morse 4 taper I turned, and then I fucked up and I got the angles wrong. It's shrink fitted onto here, of course, so I'm going to have to cut this one off and fit the new one, what I have made that this morning. So there you go, that's going to go on there in place, and we will be good to start fitting up gears, hopefully. I also made up spacers for the interior of the head, and bearing seats, which are wibble wobble wibble wobble. They're all placed in there at the moment, so those are going to be 6007 bearings. There's one there, one further in, and away we go. So, bish bosh, work is ongoing. And there we go. One shrink-fitted fucked Morse taper. In the scrap bin she goes. See that now? Where's the scrap bin? Oh, no, I've been making quite a lot of chips. In you go. Anyway, catch you later, guys.